So when I minus from 6,000 all these expenses, I am getting a value of 2,500. So that is going to buy to be my net profit. So I am writing as 2 net profit brought down to net profit brought down. So this net profit will be added to capital in the balance sheet on liability side later when you prepare the balance sheet. Now why? Because profit belongs to owner. After all, it is for that purpose the business is established.